The APEX platform is a framework in the Office of the President aimed at fast-tracking the performance of the 23 presidential guidelines and directives hoped to lead Uganda to attain middle-income status. It was approved in 2018 by the Cabinet and made operational in 2021. President Museveni has today officially launched this platform at a function which was held at Kololo Ceremonial Grounds. Museveni is optimistic that this will not only help aid development but also eliminate corruption. It's at this point that he told business people and investors to always report corrupt government officials who ask for bribes before approving their reports. He reiterated that the corrupt, once exposed, will face the law.
Has got somebody they call Jiso in every sub-county. Imagine. And the sub-county is not a big area, especially these days. Therefore, there's nothing that will happen in a sub-county which the Jiso doesn't know, and which the Gombora chief doesn't know. So really, there's no reason why anything should go wrong, why anything should not be implemented if it is budgeted for, and if it's not implemented, somebody, or implemented badly, a government official somewhere should know that is this, to notice the problem.
According to the President, the primary monitors of the APEX platform are officials in the Office of the Prime Minister, his office, chief administrative officers, town clerks, and sub-county chiefs. The Internal Security Organization will have to positively spy on them to see that they effectively play the role of monitoring.
The primary monitors are really the Office of the Prime Minister, the Office of the Presidency through this Minister of Ogwan, then the taking advantage of the ISO structure, of the ISO structure to spy. Positively now, this is positive spying on the other monitors who should be doing it without being spied on. These are the permanent secretary.
The Vice President, Jessica Alupo, reminded the public about the four sectors which they need to engage in fully to eliminate poverty, including commercial agriculture, industry, services, and ICT.
We should strategically identify and look at the key stimuli, including the ones you normally quote: agriculture, industry, services, ICT, and oil and gas, maybe also minerals, if you wish to add. Your Excellency, let me implore upon the implementers of the APEX platform to always remember that strategic guidance that you have always given Cabinet, but also government.
Story by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.